It came in fast, and it wasn't as scary as I thought it was going to be. It was actually over with as fast as it came, really. I was thinking how blessed we were because no one was hurt. You know, we can replace things, but people aren't replaceable. So I was just thankful for that, but it was shocking to see how fast everything happened and what little, you know, what little storm could bring such big damage.